when we couldn't afford to romanticize the past and demonize progress, when the value of human